Hi, my name's Jeff Martin. I'm the director of Meno Life, a nonprofit whose mission is to help those who struggle with alcohol and drug addiction live free and joyful lives, full lives, live the lives that they've been created by God to live. And we do that through combining meaningful work with authentic, accountable relationship, all in the presence of Jesus. And we get excited when men and women come into that kind of atmosphere, because we know change is not only possible, but it's actually inevitable when those three things are embraced in humility and an attitude of learning. So that's what we provide here. We have just recently been given an opportunity, one of many such opportunities that have happened over the past year. This one just came out of the blue, State Park across the road from where we're located at in Cumberland. They came over inquiring as to whether we would be able to provide them with firewood. And what that means is that we are able to take the waste product of our sawmill, which is the meaningful part of our work program, and we're able to bundle that into bundles of firewood and sell to the state park. And that actually is a significant revenue source for us, and is able to actually provide the living expenses for three or four residents. So that's exciting, but we need your help. You can, every Saturday or other days of the week, really, if you have a group of 4 to 12 people who want to come and help us bundle firewood, we would love to see you. We'd love to partner with you. You can go to the Meno.life website and click on the link there to register your group, or you can call me at 804-339-2504. I'd love to talk to you about how we can get your group out here. And you know, we want you to see what we're doing. We want you to get involved, and we want you to have a picture in your mind as you pray for us and as you consider whether or not people you meet could benefit from what we're offering. So thanks a lot for listening, and look forward to maybe seeing you in the future.